Bo Sawyer coming straight at you. Caught the hearts of UWC fans and caught himself the UWC Online Championship. Now, last time out for UWC, he took a shot at the heavyweight title held by Blake Reed. Came up a little short, but everybody has gone up against Blake Reed for that championship. You'll be able to see Blake Reed in Georgetown coming up on June the 4th as he defends that heavyweight championship. UWC Live coming back to the Georgetown Community Center on June the 4th. Looks like it's up to me. And we've got ourselves a championship. Oh, look at this. A little Fargo strut. Courtesy of Bo Sawyer. And I give him credit for that. Look, put his own little string into it. And a push away by Sam Knight. Swing and a miss. And Knight lands some right hands, and he's in on it. Into the corner, nope, run up short. Now an uppercut. He's gonna whip him back corner. Now whips his miss, kick to the midsection, and now it's Sam Knight in control off the ropes. Lands a right hand, Sawyer goes down, and it rolls out of the ring.
I'm back, Eric.
Hello, hated Ralph.
I don't even know if I'm hated anymore.
Yes. Actually, you've lost the other age. Now you just hated Ralph.
Yeah.
You're losing letters.
I'm going to have to talk to my fashion designer about this.
There you go.
I know. There we go.
Now I'm just a hologram.
There you go.
For those of you.
Shiny H. Shiny H. I call you Shiny H.
Yes. And coming off the side apron is Sam Knight. Sam Knight, a big fan favorite in the UWC for his work ethic. He has caught the hearts of the fans and caught himself a championship while doing so.
They're on the outside already with this main event, man. Look at this.
Yeah, oh! He tried to dive off of him, but he ran up into an uppercut by Bo Sawyer, who is just mean. And then on top of that, he's mean, too. If there were extra letters you could put into mean, they would spell Bo Sawyer.
That's right. I was backstage with Bo Sawyer. Oh, my God. That guy has some muscles on him. He is a big dude. And
he is very intense. My dealings with him have been fine, but then I've never crossed him. I don't plan to.
Well, and I haven't crossed him either. He seemed okay to me, but...
As long as you don't have anything he wants, you're okay.
And I don't think he wants my hat.
No. He wants that title. Sam Knight pops him a second time, and going to the eyes is Bo Sawyer. Bo Sawyer and the referee Shawn Rife have had their differences in the past as well. We'll see if that plays into it. And we did see Sawyer out earlier messing with Jimmy Carrot.
And those two don't like each other, apparently. They've got quite a rivalry, it seems like. Yeah.
Absolutely. And dropping that elbow. That's not going to do it. That's a two count.
Now what, this is Bo Sawyer, how long has he been challenging for this title? Has he been up in the ranks, or?
He has been among the top contenders in UWC for a long time. He was tag team champion for quite a while.
Okay.
His lack of ability to focus, his anger and attitude has cost him championships, has cost him tag team partners, has cost him allies like Jimmy Carrot. And sometimes just cause some victories in the ring. Sam Knight keeps his head about him.
He's a little anger management.
Well, there's no management there. Management is, he's had a couple of people try to manage him, and that hasn't worked either. Kick to the midsection. Sam Knight sets up. Straightforward drop kick that time. And that sits the big guy down. Quick cover, I don't think that'll do it. No. Really have to sneak up on Sawyer to do that. And right to the back of the head. Bo Sawyer. Getting this man out. Sam Knight in a little trouble now. Ouch.
Oh, chop to the chest on the outside here.
Yep, now going straight for the neck. And Knight to fight back. Oh!
You could. Oh, my God. You could hear that all the way across this building.
Oh.
That had to hurt.
How come they always do that to the guys with beards? You notice the people who get chopped the hardest are the guys who have beards on. They might be in trouble.
You gotta get it back in the ring.
That beard does not work as a shock absorber or anything.
Sure it doesn't.
Oh, and there you go. He gets one of his own, and there's a... Those are big, big old... Hey, those are log-like arms he's got. This is a two count. And he picks up. Picks him up. And working on the neck. Sam Knight is Bo Sawyer. This is not going to be a submission, but it's something that will work later.
Does not look like he wants to give up at all.
Down, cover. Doesn't have the leg. Not going to get a three. Shawn Rife, the referee, and Bo Sawyer have had their differences in the past. We'll see if that works into it. They actually had wrestling matches. It did not last very long. Oh, this time he got out of the way. He was a little bit too focused that time. He didn't get a chance to react. He just acted. Now a kick to the small of the back.
Look at that.
Sam Knight's going to try it now.
Oh, blocked. Sam stopped at that one.
He blocked.
Figure out something else to do.
Whoa, oh! Peekaboo.
Straight up kick to the face there.
Rolled him. One, two, no. In the ropes, and he's still kicked out.
He knocked a little hole for a loop there.
Yep.
Slow to get up, shaking the marbles.
The smash on his trunks, and that's what he does. He smashes him.
Smash mouth style.
Oh! Caught in as he came in.
Oh!
Double axe handle to the back.
Swallow the back there on Sam Knight. Not standing up.
He gets into it with the fans a little bit. Bo Sawyer does not need or want fan support. Reversal.
He's happy to jaw with him.
Oh, look at this. Oh. Right down. Kind of a reverse DDT by Knight, but Knight has been feeling the effects of a beating by Bo Sawyer. Now both of them are down. And a double count. Sawyer. Yeah, they haven't really moved very much at all.
You wonder now, who is it going to have more of an advantage as this match goes on? You know.
Well, Sawyer's got a lot of muscles. That doesn't always mean that you'll have a lot of endurance.
Right.
Whoa! Sawyer rushed in and kind of got lost. Sam Knight just popped him. Off the ropes and down goes Sawyer again. Elbow takes him down.
That slowed him down a little bit there.
Yeah. Knight says, are you ready? Here comes the run and a splash. And down goes Sawyer. And he's going to set up what? Face buster here. And here you go. Lands on him square.
To the face right there.
And gonna roll back for the cover. Yeah. Too close to the ropes.
He is really close.
Yeah, the ropes.
Grabs the ropes there.
Too close to the ropes, and Sawyer knowing where he is.
Yep. Ring awareness is really great there.
And, again, you have to know where you're at, you have to know your ring. Know that you don't have to put out the maximum effort if you don't have to. And that's what Sawyer did, but he's still wobbly. Whoa, good night. That's almost what he did there.
There you go. Carrot. Oh, face down, there goes
and that
nice.
Could be all right there.
Could be, what's he doing?
Trying to roll him over, and he does.
One for
the
pin.
One, two, no. Whoa, Sawyer's really angry at that one. He thought he caught him dead to rights there.
He thought it was all over at that point.
You hear him growling. You hear the man growling in the ring. Picks him up.
Wild animal. He's got him up on his shoulders.
Yeah. Fireman's carry it. Hey, Jimmy Carrot. Jimmy Carrot made his way up.
little unfinished business here.
No.
Distracted.
Tried to go back at him.
Spear! Major spear!
Down he goes. One, two. Oh, he got him! He got him with that spear! Wow!
The winner of the match and still UWC Online Champion, Sam Knight!
Wow, Sam Knight.
Pulled it out of nowhere.
Gets his belt back. That was something else. Boy, I tell you what, Jimmy Carrot came in, didn't touch him.
Did not touch him.
But again, that lack of focus by Bo Sawyer has cost him again. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it.